I start race-based training from the get-go in the beginning of a season. As you get in better shape, you can handle more work. And if you can handle more work, I impose more race-based type of work. I don't care if it's the 50 or it's the 500 or the 10K, to be honest with you. When I was coaching Os Mululi, who the time that I coached him through his first Olympic gold medal in the 1500-meter freestyle, he didn't do a single 1500-meter freestyle in practice. We didn't do 10Ks in his training, but what we did is a lot of race-based type of work, endured speed. Maybe it was 3 100 plus 350s, 50s or pace 200, the 100s or 1500 pace, doing that four times or five times through. That's work that I might employ for a distance race. And that's enduring that speed. I think it's important for even distance swimmers, I call them long sprinters, to do that kind of work to build up the speed endurance, if you will.